what kind of economic systems are best at allowing us to exercise the fact that we are created in the image and likeness of God.
Now keep in mind that if you take tiny steps towards any goal, it's just a matter of when you're going to reach it.
Scarcity is the first lesson of economics. Now the first lesson of politics is to forget the first lesson of economics.
If you don't provide real, actual value to people in exchange for the money that you're asking for in return, you will lose over time.
We can see the economy as a social web that God has created for people to serve each other with their work.
We have the Word of God that provides for us a foundation for knowledge, for truth, for beauty, for goodness, for dignity and value in human beings. We have the Word of God that provides for us things like this. Ready? Thou shalt not steal.
Ethics on the legitimacy of wealth and entrepreneurship individually. Secondly, postmillennial eschatology, that is, the kingdom of God expands across the earth before Jesus comes back in final judgment. And the link to get those two together is the idea of the pursuit of self-interest leading to widespread economic growth and social transformation.